Hi everybody, it's Mrs. Canfield, and today I'm going to show you how you can write your own fractured fairy tale at home. In my last video, we compared and contrasted original fairy tales to fractured fairy tales. A fractured fairy tale is just a modern day twist on the original story, and you can create yours at home by following these easy steps. All you have to do is change a couple of story elements. You can change the characters, the setting, some of the story events or objects in the story, or write a totally different ending. Or you could write a fairy tale from another character's point of view. Then you can hear the real story. Here are some ideas that I came up with myself. Instead of the three little pigs and the big bad wolf, how about the three little fish and the big bad shark? Or I could do a modern twist on Cinderella by saying she's going to a school dance instead of a ball. And she's not going to lose a glass slipper. She's going to lose her cell phone. And that's how the prince finds her. Or I might take the original Jack and the Beanstalk, but this time I'm going to tell it from the giant's point of view. So now that you have some ideas, let your creativity run wild. Use your imagination and come up with a brand new fractured fairy tale of your own. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, Learn Elementary, or find me on IG or Twitter at Learn Elementary. Happy writing!